When embarking on a career in business, often the first important business decision a person has to make is whether a college degree will yield a worthy return on investment for their specific ambitions or simply leave them in a redundant or unremarkable job pool of thousands of business school graduates. Choosing the right school and right specialization is paramount for tomorrow's business leaders.
I think one of the biggest, most important things about a business education is that it gives you a broad set of skills. It emphasizes technical knowledge, but also then interpersonal and human relations types of skills. I think both technical knowledge and interpersonal skills are, if you look at the research, are key to anyone's success, not just in a career, but in their life.
A college degree in general increases any individual's lifetime earning potential. And the benefits of the college experience, such as networking and communication skills, can't be defined by numbers. However, a business degree is still important in today's world.
Soft skills are the most important skill, and one of the things that we're focusing on is a lot of times soft skills have come from indirectly through the classes that you have. Soft skills refers to communication skills, the ability to get along with other people, the ability to influence people. It involves work ethic. It's all of the skills that employers look for. They're sometimes called people skills. They allow you to be able to get your work done, get along with others, be productive, be persuasive, be effective in carrying out your responsibilities.
Technical business skills are obviously essential for success in the professional business world. However, personal skills, such as effective communication and critical thinking, share a less obvious but equally important weight. Employers are looking for well-rounded candidates who know how to apply their education in the real world.
I decided to pursue a degree in business when I saw that the combination between data and people was something that I could pursue and use both my strengths and get a degree to further that. So I saw the perfect fit by doing a double major in management information systems and management, because that allows me to go behind the scenes and look at the hard data, but then still interact with people on a daily basis with the management side.
I'm a football player here. I'm a safety at Oklahoma State. I also run track, and my major is marketing. And really the sports structure is just like the business structure. There's people you gotta answer to and higher ups, and really you just keep your head down and hopefully you get promoted.
Life after college can mean different things for different people. Some are ready to enter the job market, and for some, continuing their education might increase their visibility in a competitive job market. A master's degree in business, especially with the right specialization, can lead to a career that is both lucrative and fulfilling. The most important things for those interested in a business education are research and some self-reflection on what they want their career and life path to be.
My time at Oklahoma State University provided me time in both Stillwater, Oklahoma and Puebla, Mexico, and enabled me to become a global citizen and enable myself to use the tools that are out there, but maybe I didn't know how to implement every day in the work that I do now in venture capital.
We are focused so much more on what students are learning that is active, right? So you can get analytical skills from any number of institutions, even just textbooks, but we want our students to be able to walk into any business and be prepared to tackle real everyday challenges with acumen and with vigor. So for them, that means learning critical skill, that means being able to handle challenges and new events with a degree of comfort. And so that also is going to mean that they're going to have to get their hands dirty a little bit more in the classroom and in the school.
The Oklahoma State Spears School of Business is a top-ranked business school in the United States, with over 100 years of producing the best and brightest business leaders in the world.
One of the issues we address is that society kind of tells us that getting a college degree is like turning into Cinderella and having a glass slipper put on your shoe and suddenly everything's going to be okay. But we try to develop the whole student outside of the classroom so that they're fully prepared to succeed in the business world.
We have a number of exciting changes coming to Spears Business. The two most prominent ones are the new business building and the redesign of the core curriculum. When the new business building opens in January 2018, it will be a state-of-the-art educational facility and a wonderful home for our students, staff, and faculty. Redesign of the curriculum means that we are interjecting more realism, more application, more skill activities rather than just memorization. So our students will be better prepared for their futures and their lives. So when the two marry in January 2018, our students will be better prepared for their future, their lives, and their careers.
I personally am most excited about all of the collaboration space that will be available to the students and the faculty in the new Spears Business Building. In business, the way we operate today, it's always in teams. We have very dynamic team environments, and so for the students to be able to experience that environment before they graduate, I think is great.
They really treat you like an individual. It's not a cookie cutter approach. It's set you out, give you an idea of how to get to where you want to go, and help you find your own path. I can't tell you how many teachers have reinforced that for me.
The first time I stepped into Spears Business, I knew it was the right fit for me. The faculty and staff just really took the initiative to give me an individualized experience, and that stayed true for the past couple years that I've been here. I really feel like I'm an asset to Spears Business instead of just being a number in the crowd, and so I really feel like it's the best fit for me in my future.
I think the most important quality is summed up in our motto, the power of personal. We want people to achieve their dreams, follow their passions, and we want to help them discover what's important to them. We want to be here as a partner with them as they fully explore their education, their future, and their lives. At Spears Business, we are committed to our students.
For more information on Oklahoma State University's Spears School of Business, please visit spears.okstate.edu.